Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peta.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these. That's your ghost!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! Ha!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Thank you. Everything clear. Benefit of the doubt here, but others might not be so nice about it.
That guy.
No sign of suspect. Over. Not something this is ridiculous. Look, the place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's at it. From the ground unit?
Now they're still searching the library. You ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Get cremated as we speak.
This is the police.
Dude, calm down.
well. Talk about pupil dilation. You little farmer boys are way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you? You got a freaking ecosystem in here. You think something like this would...
Come in, man. Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant if you're here on business, okay?
Hey, listen, Chief, this ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for is extremely dangerous.
We're all dangerous, man. We're all naked under our clothes, and our animal hearts beat with the same blood.
And if we don't nail this guy, all that animal blood of yours and your friends is gonna be...
Hey, wait a minute.
Thank you.
know him. I think he...
Hi, Abby.
They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station.
Yeah, no, they,